Today I also explain this exponent and indices. This is the basic exponent or indices. Say 2 equal to 2 into 2. That I can write 2 1 plus 1, that is 2 square. Like this, 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. That is nothing but the 3 to the power 4. Like this, x into x into x into x equal to x to the power 4. So when it is multiple, that means sign will be plus, base will be the same. Only one time you have to write the base. Then see, you have to write like this, 3 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1, like this. If it is like 2 to the power 3 into 2 to the power 4 into 2 to the power 5, like this. So you can write like this, 2 3 plus 4 plus 5 equal to 2 to the power 12. Clear? Like this. If the sign is square root, if sign is square root, then what we will do? Sign is square root. If it is like this, 2, then you have to write like this, 2 to the power half. If this like this, cube root, then it is nothing but the 2 to the power 1/3. Same thing. 2, say here is 5, 4th root. That means 2 to the power, 5 to the power 1 by 4. And now, if the question is given 2 into root 2, it is nothing but the 2 into 2 to the power half. That means you can write like this, 1 plus 1 by 2, that is 2 to the power 3 by 2. Clear? Same thing. If it is like this, see, 2 root 2, then how you will write? First step, this is 2, it was under root, but this is 2, you just eliminate this square root. So you can write 2 to the power half. So next step, 2 into 1 plus 1 by 2, that is nothing but the root over 2 into 3 by 2. Now you have to eliminate this square root sign. You have to write 2 3 by 2 into 1 by 2. The answer will be 2 into 3 by 4. Like this. Suppose the question is, root 2 and root 2 and root 2. Then how will write? See, root 2 first, this is the second, and this is third. So this 1 2, this is 2 into 2 to the power 2 into 2 to the power half. The first square root is eliminated. Now what I am getting? 2 into 2, 3 by 2. Just now I derive it to 3 by 2. Now again, this sign to be eliminated. So what I am getting? 2 to the power 3 by 2 into half. So this is how much? That is 2 into 2 to the power 3 by 4. So see, 2, it is 1, and this is plus 3 by 4, and this to be under root. So this 2 to the power 7 by 4. And now you eliminate the square root sign. This half, that is nothing but a 2 to the power 7 by 8. Like you do, then you just see when it is in division sign, say x to the power 4 into x to the power 5 divided by x to the power 9. See, simply you have no idea how to do it. So what do you know? This is the division line. You write x to the power 4 means x into x into x into x. And this is x to the power 5. So this is x, but it is into. Now it is into x to the power x into x into x into x and into x. See how much x? This for 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now division. Division means divided. Divided means you can write 1 by x to the power 9. That means x, 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 3, 6, x, x, x. So how many x's here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So all x is cancelling. That means upar may be ek rahe gaya, niche may be ek. So anything to the power 0 equal to 1. Simply anything to the power 0 is equal to 1, it is proved. If you like this video, then please you subscribe this channel and put some comment below.